Alright, I dual booted it with three operating systems now, and so far they're all going successful. Windows 8, Windows 7, and Windows Vista. For a 12-year-old laptop, which has a failing hard drive in it, and it still runs on both of them. Let me show you how it boots. Alright, so far it's booting into 8.1, and then it'll come up. Then I'll select 8.1 for now, and I'll show you what it does. Now I've updated the display driver for 8, so now you get proper. Now you get all the proper effects on it. I might modify the start menu if possible. Still need to activate Windows, so. Now I've seen how I've used WinZip driver updater, and I'll show you how I can adjust the brightness. See, all good now. So that is 100% working display driver. So let me show you how it boots into Windows 7 now. So if we go restart. This time it should come up. So far it's going to do the same thing, and then as soon as I boot into Windows 7 and Windows Vista, it should just come up with the rest of it. Alright, let's boot into Windows 7. Now it's going to do a restart, so it can refresh its mind. Alright, here she is, Windows 7, the operating system we all love. Here she is. Alright, here she is. As you can see, I just reinstalled Windows 7. And if I go into the start menu, then you should be able to. Yes, signs of a failing. This is signs of a failing hard drive. Windows 7 usually doesn't like failing hard drives. So, if I go into system, you can see I have activated Windows. So this one has the proper copy of activation. So does Windows Vista, and I've got Internet Explorer on Windows 7 too. Except it's Internet Explorer 8, which never works. But except I got Firefox, so let me show you how it boots into Windows Vista now. So restart. So now I can boot into Windows Vista. Whoa, that shut down fast. Yeah, and it's going to do the same thing for 8.1, which I suppose is a smart idea. Alright, let's boot into Windows Vista as our last operating system for today. The operating system, which we all hate, you know. Even though it runs good for me, it's still not as great as Windows 7. But Windows 8 runs okay, but not the design of it. Here we are, Windows Vista, the operating system. Let me just type my password in. Alright, here she is. And you see, I have barely anything on here. I just dual booted for fun, you know. And I've got a little network issue with this one. As you see. See, I've got enough and it doesn't come up on my altar still, so I'm gonna just boot her back up into 8.1. Let's go restart. I'll sort that out later. Alright, let me just boot back into 8.1. So yep, still gonna do the same thing, and then it should boot into Windows. Alright, here we are. Alright, let's go back into Windows 8. Here we are.